I look at politics today and people who represent us in government. I see a toxic environment developing because we pay too close attention to party than the people. I often tell elected officials, look, the campaign is one thing. That's the first part of a political process. But governors, when you get elected, you serve all the people. And we're not seeing enough of that.